What's up, Mercs? It's Jono here with some more Oblivion FCOM mod, what? And last time we just killed Umbra with an awesome bow, and we killed the rest of the Dark Brotherhood in the Shaden Hall because they were corrupt, and we still have our cool Umbra armor. Yes, look at that, look how badass. They're so cool, I love it. 29 damage sword, fucking OP, bro. Opri GG. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead, and I'm going to store this. Why do I have these? I didn't sell these. Shit, I gotta go sell some stuff still. I guess I'll store the red cape just for later. I might store my, yeah. You know what? I'm gonna store my... Wait, what was that? What was that? What was this? What is this? What is this? Guys, what is this? Can you let me know in the comments? What is this? It's only on the, stuff used for alchemy. What is it? I've never seen that. Let me know in the comments what that category is. I don't even know. I guess we could go sell some scrolls and such. Let me still. Oh, I got really scared. I'm like, what'd I just do? Yeah, we sell silver too. Alright. So, let's sleep. Let's go ahead and sleep till morning. But yeah, so we got Umbra, which is the sword. We got Umbra's armor, which is kind of weird because the sword's named Umbra and the girl who was using it is named Umbra. But we got her armor and her sword, which is also named Umbra. And yeah, so today I'm going to go ahead and sell what I didn't get to sell last time. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to take on the arena, at least try to, with this amazingly OP sword. And yeah, cool stuff, fun stuff, and yeah. Alright, so let's go ahead and sell this jewelry we have. For some coin, maybe?
What?
This guy's an asshole. I'm sorry. I'm not even sorry. He's a douchebag.
That's a fair.
Although he buys gold for a fair amount of money.
That's a fair deal.
That's a fair deal. How about you go fuck yourself?
Enough talk.
Okay, so we also want to go to the Mystic Emporium because I have some unusual potions that I do not want, that I wish to part with. Because they weigh me down, even though they sometimes don't even weigh a pound. They just add up over time, so they kind of weigh me down. So let's go and do that real quickly. I guess you're people talking behind me. I'm just like, oh, excuse me.
Go ahead. What can I interest you in?
Strong potion of health. This stuff doesn't cost that much anymore. What does this do? Reflect spell. Oh, that's why it's so much. That's a really good ability. Holy shit. How much would you buy a soul gem for? Just curious. With a soul in it. Yeah, I guess that's right. I don't know.
An excellent buy.
How about you shut the hell up? Yeah. Okay. So, let's see. Let's start by price. So, weak potion of paralysis. Jeez. Paralyzed 3 seconds, not worth it. 15% for 15 seconds. I'm not even going to remember it's there. This might be pretty good. That's a good one. That's a good one. Obviously, it's a good one. Pointless. Good. Kind of just want it. These, I'm not going to use. I'm not going to use that.
Good price for a good...
Not going to use that. I don't tend to use poisons, so... Night Eye is just annoying, gives me a headache, so nope. Weakness, poison, no. Alcohol, dispel. That actually might come in handy. Some of my personal alcohol, and some, yeah, some blood that I don't want. I just gave it to her for free, but that's just because I don't feel like having, I can't think. I don't feel like having 2 pounds on me, because it was altogether 2 pounds. Okay, now is the time we resort through this. So dog meat, this.
That's a good deal.
Didn't we have 30 of a crab meat that I keep forgetting to sell? Or did I already sell it? I probably already sold it by now. We have 15 Nurn Roots. And of course, no, Sun Rufio's ghost is gonna be cool. I don't use anything else that's scroll visibility for 10 seconds. I guess that's good, but. No, the only thing that's really going to be good is the Summon Rufio's Ghost. That's going to be really good when we need it. So,
have a look around.
Okay, so we have 2,300 gold. You won't find anything really good that I'd really need. Bound Bowl, Beast of Burden. This actually is really good, but it's 15. Yeah, but this price is too high.
I can get your magic items working again.
Dude, six. This is 2,200 gold just to restore it like that much?
Farewell.
You know what? What is that? Finally balanced scales. They don't yell at you if you don't use your hands. Bitch. Bitch. This is what I think about your stupid prices and your stupid store. You rip-off bitch. Bye-bye. Okay, let's go to Edgar's discount spells. Actually, did I sell everything I need to sell? Yeah. I need a silver dagger. I did not. I don't know why I have a silver. I keep. I like some of the things I just look over. So let me just quick sell what I don't want.
I hope I can.
I'm just.
Have a look at
I'm gonna
my
end up
wares.
dropping it, so I really
I'm
don't
sure
care how
there's
much money
something
I
to
get
suit
for
them.
it. So like this. And cutlass is okay. These arrows might come in handy. I forgot to put that away. Shit. I think we still have the room. We should.
Goodbye.
So I'll go ahead and store those real quick. Actually, we'll check Edgar's discount spells, then I'll store it, and then we will test our skills in the arena with Umbra's sword.
What do you want?
I got the hiccups still.
Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel.
Kill moderate. Oh wow, that's really good. That's like a really good spell. That is like literally a really good spell. It really is. Just because of how much damage it does. Maybe I'll get this sometime. Maybe I'll get some kill spells in the future. Like a kill strong, like really strong one. Absorb skills aren't that great because it's only like absorb luck for 5 or 20 seconds. It's not very good. 10 seconds, like why for especially the mercantile, like where would I use that and be able to sell stuff in 10 seconds? That's terrible. This would be decent, but it's just a scamp, so not necessarily. Fortify magic would be good. Fortify health would be better. And drain skill destruction, I guess
What can I
that would be
interest
good
you?
against a sorcerer, but it like why drain their destruction for like 10
Good day.
seconds when you can use that 10 seconds and that mana to use like destruction back at them? Like, I mean, I guess there's a trade-off, but meh. I don't usually use that. Okay. So, let us go back into the inn, go to the luggage, go ahead and
I don't
sell,
know that any.
I mean store, our shadow hunt. And we will be on our way to the arena. How much weight do we have? Okay, so decent amount. 249 out of 300, and really? Really? You serious? I had to pay for another room. I was about to just no collide through
Good
it
to see
because, I
you.
mean,
What do you?
it's I'm literally
May I
just
interest
storing
you in
something,
some of
but
my?
I'm not gonna cheat. I'll pay the 20 gold. You know, I could just fast travel somewhere and do it for free.
You too.
Stupid. Close the door on me. Freaking maid, man. Okay. Let's store what we need to store. Alright, guys. You can stop screaming at me. I know the arena has luggage there too. It was only 20 gold. I'm such an idiot. I've never been to a fighting chance, have I? Yeah, I have. I just never really look here.
What do you?
I guess I should more
Armor,
often.
weapons? I have it
Oh.
all.
What?
How may I help you?
Oh, is this like skill books? I guess they are. Yeah, I guess those are skill books. They probably get your skill up. Oh, here's the
Yes.
actual. Whoa, you look pretty old to be
Armor,
wearing that
weapons, I
armor.
have it all. How may
Axe
I
of
help
Hatred.
you?
You look a little bit old there.
You've got a lot to learn.
Ooh, armorer. This will get me up to. Oh my god, the 3,000. You serious?
Good day.
No, 3,000 for that training? God, come on. Ridiculous. That's ridiculous. All right, to the arena district because now we have Umbra. You know how the guy right here always tells us a little bit of description about our next combatant? They should be like. Well, the yellow team, I think it's yellow versus red, right? I can't remember. Yeah, yellow versus blue. They should be like, you know, the guy you're fighting, he just killed a legendary warrior to get his sword, and it might take your soul and put it into a gem after you're dead, so don't die. 'Cause you know, gem stealing. Alright, so what do I have to take off? Not that much of my armor. Actually, everything except for my helmet. Well, shit. So let's go ahead and store all this for now. And...
You made it to blow.
Wait, what? Oh, yeah.
The next opponent is a red guard.
Okay. This is the fight I got stuck on. I remember. We already did this. We're gonna do it again, though. This time, we're gonna do it right. With a big-ass sword. And with a side swipe that I actually know how to use. Oh, yeah. Excuse me, Mr. Fasty.
Good people of the Imperial City.
I think he has a sword this time.
To the arena.
Can't tell. Whatever.
There's nothing better than watching two eager bloodletters fight.
I'm not that eager.
For fame and glory.
I'm not that eager. I'm not that eager. I mean, I guess so. Let's do it. He's a mace again. Excuse me. Sir. 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 You don't understand the weapon that I possess right here. I'm gonna take that. I'm just gonna, like, throw that, Sir. If I can, like, disarm him, I'd be able to win. But, wow. Do I not have... I'm using my... of course I'm using that. Healing minor wounds. That's not what I wanted. Oh, shit. He almost knocked my sword out of my hand. What now, bitch? Get some. That was amazing. I am like, I when I got his sword, I'm like, wait, where should I put it? Mine. Oh my god, that was amazing. That was fucking amazing. I can't believe I just did that. That was beautiful. Yeah, I know it's a waste of a soul capture, but whatever.
That was a good fight, Bloodletter. You really showed that red guard who's boss. Here's your take. Now go clean yourself up.
I can't believe I just did that. That was amazing.
Come on, Bloodletter. Your next opponent wears a heavy raiment.
Oh.
But attacks with a short sword. She's like a heavily armored wasp.
So she's fast. Yeah, I should have let you guys listen to that. She's fast. This isn't really important dialogue. I'll let you listen if it's a funny dialogue, but... It's just telling us that she's fast and she has a lot of, she's a tank DPS.
Good people of the Imperial City.
Can't be this.
To the arena.
My sword's bigger than your sword. Look at that big ass sword right there.
They do best.
Looks like a, I don't want, I'm not gonna talk about that.
So let the bloodletting begin.
So wait, is she still fast like hell? Yep. Excuse me, if I could just... Whoa, you just suck into the ground. If I could just steal your sword and throw it in a fire, you'd be done for this whole fight. I don't even need to. She's really weak, but I don't want to take a chance. Just hit me. Or that. Oh, yeah, she's really weak. This is... Wait. I'm clicking the wrong button. It's E. It's not E, it's Z. Jeez, where did I get E from? Wait. Okay, whatever, your sword's gone. She did a lot of damage with her fist, holy shit. Where'd her sword go? Did she pick it back up? Oh, she might have. She didn't even pull it out. Whatever. I tried to put it through the fence, but then I remembered Oblivion doesn't have correct clipping in fences and such. Same thing with Fallout. I guess the engine didn't really... It couldn't handle that until Skyrim. I think Skyrim has... correct things like that, but Oblivion, Fallout 3, and Fallout New Vegas do not have that.
Okay, so you killed 150 the Breton. Gold. Don't get a big head. Here's your payout.
Dude, I just destroyed the Breton.
My Red Room got its paint job from fighters like you. After you disemboweled the next idiot, I want you to smear his blood all over the walls.
Okay. All right.
Next up is a Dark Elf.
Ooh.
I've never seen him fight before, but he's got a bow as well as a sword. so be ready for a ranged attack.
Oh. Well, I guess is he's one of those rangers that carries a bow and, like, a short sword, but no shield. Because that's how, like, real-life archers used to be. So, I don't see much of a threat. You're very blue for a dark elf.
Just look at the yellow team's dark elf.
Hey! Hey, what the blue team's dark elf? Hey! Douche. Oh, even hope to survive against my own kind? Look at that. I'm freaking OP. Let's just go over here so he can't hit me. Boop. Boop. Oh, you have ranged attacks? Oh, so do I choked. Nope. You're terrible with your ranged. Boop, ba-doop, boop, boop. Ow. What kind of arrows does he use? Whoop. Silver. So, very powerful arrows. Come on. Would you shoot your arrow? There you go. Damn it. Come on. Oh, he does have a shield. Holy shit, that's... I wasn't expecting this. Wait. Oh my god, he's actually good with it. He killed me. What? This is gonna be ridiculous just because I can't go up close to him because his freaking arrows... What are you gonna do, bro? Bro. Oh. I don't know what I'm gonna do. He's not gonna run out of arrows or anything, so. I mean, I guess I could just, like, do this. I can dodge if I'm looking at him.
Let's get this over,
yeah, this worked.
Victory will be...
Quick save so I don't get hit. Oh. Sorry, douchebag. I just need that sword of yours. You know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna kill him outright. Sorry, dark elf. Go fuck yourself. Oh, no, 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 no. Get on... Fall, 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 fall. Son of a bitch. Oh, I should've used a healing potion or something, but fuck that. Dude! Why are you so fast? Just fall down and die. Don't use a healing potion. There you go. Bitch. That is how you do it. So how many charges? I'm going to use... So is a Grand Soul a humanoid? I think his Grand Soul's a human. Right? Well, I hope it's human, because we just... Wait a minute. Oh, shit. It eats your gem. Okay. I guess it eats Grand Soul gems, so you can't do that. Sorry. I didn't know it... Does it eat all your gems? I don't remember that. Shit. Well, we have to fight again. It's okay. I didn't get the first hit off this time, though, and he got a shield up first hit. Stop shielding. Come on, just die. No, he healed. Come on. Come on. Jeez, whoa. He circles you too much. Yeah, he's too fast. Son of a fucking bitch. Why did I use my soul gem without quick saving? Why did I do that? Like, seriously, that was just my stupidity. Look how fast he is, though. Like, I don't know, man. The arena guys are just a little too fast for me to, agree with. This blue? This is blue. Okay. Whatever, we win. Dick. So we can use these. So wait, if I use Petty Soul Gem on Umbra... Okay, so... Did I just lose the soul gems? Oh, it does consume them. Shit, it's not self-sufficient. It is if I keep getting soul gems, but... I knew there had to be a technicality. That's unfortunate. Well, you know, I guess that's fine. So it's not completely OP.
Good work, Bloodletter. Or should I say Myrmidon?
Myrmidon?
That's right. You've risen in rank. You know how it works. More blood, more gold. Here.
Yay. All right, who's next?
All right, Myrmidon. Time to stop messing.
That's a Myrmidon, not a Myrmidon.
Ready to teach those yellow team scumbags a lesson or what?
Oh, yeah.
Don't be fooled by your next opponent. The little dagger he uses is actually a powerful enchanted weapon called Shimmer Strike. Now go get him.
If he doesn't, if this game doesn't let me steal Shimmer Strike from this asshole, I'm going to kill it. I was going to say take the CD out and kill it, but I have this on Steam. First world problems. Is he a rogue? Ew. I'm going to take Shimmer Strike from him. I'm going to disarm him. Oh my god. If he doesn't have a weapon, this is probably going to be a normal person.
Dagger Shimmer Strike. Let's see if the blue team can end his winning streak.
I have a legendary sword called Umbra, so nice dagger. Do you want me to take that from you? Excuse me, can you just be disarmed? Fuck it. Okay, if I wouldn't be trying to disarm him constantly, I would have won this. If I wasn't trying to disarm him, I would have won. But I want that. I want to see if I can disarm him just to piss. Yep. What? Whatever. Doop. Doop, doop. Doop. Doop, doop. No, this doesn't destroy the weapon. It just makes it so the AI can't get to him. Oh, sorry. Your weapon that you use to kill everyone, it's gone. So, yeah. You're gonna die. Good night. Hold on. Hold on. Here you go. Here you. I think it should let you take this. Here, wait. I stabbed him in the dick. There you go. Okay. Have fun. Bye. You know, I noticed there's yellow banners up there and blue banners, but we don't. We have this, like these bigger banners, and yellow team doesn't have that. Man, yellow team. Oh, they have statues and we don't. Okay. I understand. It's a trade-off. I gotcha. Wow, that was really easy. You really just need to think about strategy. And now that, like, disarming is a strategy, I just have to disarm the enemy. Especially when his main advantage is a magical dagger. Like, okay, thanks.
I guess you told that wood elf what you thought of his magic dagger,
and
huh?
I burnt it and stabbed his dick with it.
Here's your gold. Nice going.
This guy is so funny.
You're hungry, Myrmidon. I can see it in your eyes. You ready to feed that hunger, huh? You ready for another match?
Oh, yeah.
No surprises with this next one. Just a high elf with a chip on her shoulder. Get up to that arena and make her beg for death.
Just a normal high elf? Nothing weird? No, nothing. It doesn't sound very arena-y. Everyone has something, so I doubt it. Shield. I'll just disarm her again.
To the arena. You came here for a fight.
Come on.
And a fight you shall have.
Come on.
But talk is for the weak. You.
I shall fly. Wah, 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 wah. Wanna? Hello. Thank you. No. Shit. Don't you dare pick that back up. Excuse me. You don't have a weapon, ma'am? Oh shit, my blade skill increased on getting staggered. Ma'am, I like the Ushanka looking hat, but ma'am, I'm sorry. Ma'am. Whoa, what was that? That's must be an unarmed. See, all these weird unarmed moves, I think it's if you like level up your unarmed skill, you get a bunch of moves. Here you go.
All hail the combatant from the blue team.
Yeah. Okay. That worked. Okay. That was easy. So really, you could say it's because I have Umbra and, you know, everything, but really it's just so I disarm them. Like, I guess Umbra is helping, but you know, disarming them also helps a lot. How much gold?
Ultimate.
200.
They act all high and mighty until you leave them in a pool of their own blood. Here's your gold. Go take a breather.
I sound so depressed over that.
You're cutting through the yellow team like a knife through scrib jelly.
Awesome jelly.
One more fighting, you'll advance to warrior rank.
Woo! I'm a warrior soon.
The next opponent is your standard axe-armed orc. He's in a heavy raiment and looks pretty fit. Nothing you can't handle.
Sounded like I farted, but my chair went... Yay for fake leather chairs. I think it's fake leather. I don't know. Maybe it's real leather. I doubt it, but okay. Yeah, no way it's real leather. No fucking way. Not from Staples. Alright, so this guy should be straightforward. Let's quick save while I'm not flying.
Everyone loves an dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. So let's watch as these two brave myrmidons face off in the battle.
Myrmidon, I've heard it pronounced two different ways so far. I'm gonna kill this bastard. Thank you! Everyone just boos. They're like, boo, that's not fair! OP, I thought he picked it back up. That scared the hell out of me. Holy shit! Talking about heavy, he just blocked my attack. Boo! OP! OP as fuck! Nerf Umbra! Nerf! Nerf! It's like I'm playing an MMO. Okay, okay. Piss. Okay. Really? Really? He's gonna kill me with this fucking fist. Really? How'd he kill me? I mean, yeah, with his fist, but still. He hit me? Okay. I have to disarm him. It's the only way I'm gonna win this. And even then, I'm dead right here. No, I'm dead. Even then, I don't really have a chance. Well, I mean, I do, but I have to be smart about it. It doesn't seem like they even pick up their weapon. I always put it in the fire so they didn't pick it back up. I don't think they pick it up anyway, like in the arena. Whoa, his heavy attack takes out like all my health. Son of a bitch. I got lucky the first time. That's always what happens. I get lucky the first time and I fuck up. Really? Stop it! I want your soul, even though I can't take it. No. Ow! Go, go, go. Jump. Really? Right through my sword block. This guy is ridiculous with his fists. And, like, I thought the Dark Brotherhood was bad, but, like, wow. This guy just knocks you out and destroys you. Go, 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 go. He fell. Heal. Quick save. Whoa, buddy. Aren't you a little martial artist? Shit. It's when he blocks. That's when I get fucked up, because then I stagger. Son of a bitch! I couldn't even heal! Stop it! No! Stop knocking me over! You fucking asshole! Oh my god. Oh my god, he killed me. I actually think I'm alive, but... Am I? No, I'm dead. That's ridiculous. This fucking asshole. Like... I'm not dead, but that just pissed me off. Like, this is... Oh, my God. Like, talking about ridiculous, I might as well just stay back as much as I possibly can and watch for his blocks. Oh, my God. He is so close to death, but he healed. Stop it. I don't want to use any healing potions, so I don't need to. Son of a bitch. Stop. Heal. Don't swing. Did you just fall down and die? It's over! Son of a bitch. I'm gonna have to heal. Yeah, fuck you. Go fuck yourself. Yeah! Woo! Woo! Fuck you. Fuck everyone. Fuck them. Dick. Woo! Yeah. No. No. Fucking, that was ridiculous. I mean, I guess he is an orc and everything, but fuck. Yeah, Umbra. The funny thing is, when it loses its like soul capture, it'll still be just as strong.
There are a few things scarier than an orc with an axe.
250 gold.
You didn't even flinch. That victory brings you up to warrior rank.
Awesome, I'm a warrior now. Yeah.
You're a warrior now. That ain't no joke. They may not know your name, but the people out there, the spectators, they know you now.
Pick nose.
They come to this arena to see you. So go out there and give the people what they want.
I will. All right, so ready for a match.
I've seen the next one fight before.
Norn.
She's a Nord. Very quick,
my God.
Very strong. She favors a longsword and knows how to use it. Don't underestimate her.
I hate that. That's like seriously the arena in a nutshell. Very fast, very strong. Or very quick, very strong, whatever speedy adjective he used. That's the arena in a fucking nutshell. Does she have a shield? Of course she does. If you guys are wondering how I do this, I let you just jump and run and just go forward and it gets you stuck.
Raise your voices in cheer as we lower the gates and these two brave combatants face their destinies.
If I can just get her to disarm, this fight's over. Especially considering he said she knows how to use her light or her longsword. That means she's basically dependent on it, which, you know, most people are, because it's their weapon. So she's pretty much done for the fight. No! Whoa, 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 whoa! I don't think so. I do not think so. Would you stop it? Really? Really? Really, bitch? Really? She's stronger than the fucking orc. Get off me. Oh my god. I hate fists. They're worse than weapons. I'm dead. I can't believe I just got killed again by fists. See, the thing is, when they knock you down like that, you're done. Because, first thing, this bitch knows how to run right into it. Because when they knock you down, I mean, you can't do anything. Or if they stagger you or something. Get staggered. I think I found the sweet spot. Yep. I don't know if the AI just said fuck it. Nope. There it goes. Shit, I had it. She's gonna heal in a second. Oh, there it goes. My weapon just ran out of charge, by the way. It ran out like a few hits ago. It doesn't really matter. I'm not using the soul trap right now. Really? She's literally almost dead. I think she just used her only heal, too. Did she say 7 guard? Really? Or whatever it's called? Die, 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 bitch, die. There you go. Fuck that. Yes, all hail me. All hail me. Guff! Headbutt. Right into the bloodworks. That was... Ugh, I hate fists. It's seriously like DayZ. When you fight someone with fists, they knock you out. I mean, you can knock them out, but you just keep falling over. It's so funny, but it's so annoying.
You left that Nord in pretty rough shape.
I know I did. I killed her.
They'll probably have to ship her back to Skyrim in pieces.
Well, I ripped her to pieces.
Nice work.
Yeah.
Here's your take.
Alright guys, I'm going to end this episode here. If you enjoyed this, please like, subscribe, to join the crew, call me in Mercs, because together we can conquer the internet. Anyway, I will see you all next time. Goodbye.